Loading. Please wait. Loading. Please wait. It always loads for so long. For some reason. I don't know why. Yes. Yes. And cover overloaded. Blah, blah, blah. I can't even run this. Come on. Use it just when it loads. A weak computer is struggling. That's why I can't play a big, nice game like the... What's its face?
Oh, good body.
There we go. Ooh. What's this now? New game. Where's settings? I just need to check something. Shadow quality. Animated characters. Bloom. Is dead. Game. Show nudity. It's off. We're safe. Has to be safe. We want... I wanna make my own. Why is this medium? Create mode. Because I don't want to start in Europe. I want to start somewhere over here. Like maybe smack in the middle here. Yeah. Create my own ruler. Or here. What are their religion? Can put a village center, can build a shrine, prayer halls, trading outposts. Trading outposts? Let's just try something completely different. Create my ruler. Look at this. Did it crash? No. We can be... Why did this go down? Amateurs plotter. What else do they have over here? Magia, Mongolic. Isn't that around that area? Is it Chinese? doesn't tell you? Dualism. Esotism. Wise man, mystic, miracle worker. Adaptive. Infidel vassals are less likely to join independents and populist factions. Opinion of different faith leads 15 plus. Different of faith leads opinion 15 plus. Blah blah blah. Considers other Gnostic faiths to be righteous instead of hostile or evil. Giving away titles relieves a proportional amount of stress, makes temperate a virtue. Mancian opinion plus 10, piety plus 1 a month, makes gluttonous a sin. Mancian opinion minus 10 stuff. Not good at stewardship, not good at learning. So if we want a big dualism. Christianity, Buddhism, Baltic. Help. These have no head or face. Hinduism. Vandalism. No, that's not here. Not declare holy war or raid. Boo! That's boring. What was the heroism? Yingyi. Gangping, Guangxian. Pacifism, no. In a journey. Characters can decide to meditate in seclusion, reducing stress and possibly gaining theological insights. Makes patient a virtue. Guangxian, opinion, blah, 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 and so on. Do we want that? What's that other one? Where does these come from? Ritual celebration. It will take this Buddhism. What does this do? I want some info. Go back. That's fine. Something like this. Yes? Perhaps this one. No! Great stuff. Stop on. Oh. Paranoid just. Yes? That's over the limit? No. Other traits. Diplomat. Diplomacy, independence, ruler, opinion plus 10, 20. Lunatic. August. Legendary Blade Master. Can we do more? Personality? Greedy, temperate, patient, humble. Take one more. A hunter. Prowess needs to be a good. Come on! What? There then. Finalize. Yes. This is us. We live here. We live here now! Can we make some rules for... No player here. We'll make it as we go. Start! What are we actually? Lifestyle. For the rich and famous. We might want to... do this. Without any explanation. Found a spouse. Kingdom tier realm. It's a kingdom? We're already a king. Okay. The Rush of Nepal. I guess this is... It's Ukraine. I guess this must be Mongolia or something. I have no idea where I am. But he's aware. We will wait a little. No player here. Window! Do we have anything? Increase opinion. Oh yeah, our council. It's already been made. Too few spouses. This guy, is he powerful? I don't have enough money. Who is this guy? Do we need some seed weapons? We might. We can get one more. If we had any money. What's this part? Come on. Jabby, but isn't it round, like down here? What kind of religion are these? Okay, go here, what does he... Kashka. Kasha! We're Tangut. Or we'll just make... convert faith. Yeah. It's these small ones we could take. Taoist? I have no idea. We are... I Tangut. I'm just clicking something like random. It might be. Where's all this stuff? We're starting our own. So they'll just have to be our religion. Or they can go away! Fine, for now. Do we have champions? Champignons? Where is everything? We have champions. But this one's better. And so is this one. Can I see which one I have? Would you mind if I invaded your country? Being raided. Would you not? Yeah, this guy. Well, that makes it easy. I want this. Give me this. Where's my... Get him! That's what you get for raiding. Come on. Get him. Get him. What? More soldiers. No, he doesn't. Get him! Get over here. Is he important? Who is this guy? No? I didn't know they could go raiding. Can I go raiding? What's my rating? I know nothing. I'm playing this as like a complete noob. Just want to try something completely different. Beforehand, I just play like Denmark, Sjælland, created Denmark, then created Norway, Sweden, and Scandinavia. They come again. They'll lose again. What? No! Get him! Get him! Oh my god. So be it, disband. Holy crap. I have too many. Someone died. Our chancellor. A weasel. Did we have one who wanted to be this guy? Martial perk. We have no family. Succession. Don't have enough anyway. We want some land. Anyone who's small? This guy maybe? Grand title? Oh, wait. Who is here? That's mine. I could up something. Or 500. We don't have that. Well done. I know. This guy. You get something. Something for nothing. You can get this. County. And just take this whenever, I guess. This little guy. No. That's me. Back. Who is this? Who are you? This guy. Excellent. One more. Jeez, I can't talk anything. Can we build something? No, I don't want this. Not yet. Can we go raid? My councilman thing. You want money? Yes. Five years. Post? Nope. Isn't this already Ari? I don't know. Rename. Just because. What elective? The Kingdom of Mauritania. Why is it only this that's called? Beat me. Are they getting one? Hello? This guy has a lot of soldiers. 1,000 for that little. We'll just cheer him up. He's paranoid. Utilize. How do you do that? Seriously. To make money. How do you pronounce the Rai Puro hit? Are you more susceptible to my attempts at approaching him? I can include a compliment in my next massive missive to his court. I'll be sure to mention this. Clear rationality, unshakable faith in Idrata, strength of arm. I will keep it short and professional. Missing 412. Thank you. Later. Who is? Who? Why should I declare on him when he has so many soldiers, man? Yes, no money. No money. Just grant it to this guy over here if we take this, I guess. Where was it? This one? Wait. Stop going over there. Armored footman. Pikeman. Doesn't it give you like a... Right here. Omen. Armored footman, please. What do you want? You want this? Why does he want titles? Of Tuk? Is the sure holder of county of... Keep it, please. Oh, thank you. What is this? Fine. But they're... was gonna take this guy. Who is he? Neutral army. Well, we can fabricate then. Where's my guy? Fabricate on this guy. There. Because we are converting already. Oh, but now I can take this. Is this a rebellion? Yeah. He's in a... We can go annoy him. Nope. This guy? Yeah. Take this. Because he doesn't have enough. Why? We have no money right now. Come on, get him! Get him! There's like nothing here. Emil. Come on. Siege faster. We're losing so much money right now. Maybe we should try that go raiding thing. What is he doing? He's just going back and forth. It's a raiding army. Come on. You can do it. I think he has too few. My lord. Whatever that says. Surfers shuffles up to me and smiles fairly. I was approached by Queen Badra, who in her wisdom suggested an arrangement between the two of us. Since you could use some financial aid and I could use some social assistance. Oh yeah, get some money, thank you. Gonna kick his butt. Then I'm gonna siege this one. Victory. How do I get my domain to be higher? Build more castles. I guess so. Pregnancy, finally. A new heir is on the way. Stop fighting. I'm sitting around the map table with Mayor Sotan and Duke Shakhak, discussing our strategy for the ongoing war. Sotan bangs his fist on the table and loudly proclaims, "We should charge the enemy directly and crush them with the sheer might of our armies," while Shakhak nervously mutters about how we should avoid unnecessary engagement and fight a war of attrition. We don't have that many soldiers. It is my right to decide our ultimate course of action. What? We just charge at them. Charge! Get him! Who are these? Raiders? Is anyone... Why is this a hostile army? Oh, great. Already? Come on, get there, get there. Stop him. No. We have to dispute the area. New hair! Two! And I will retake this. Which apparently goes fast. Where did he come from? This is a neutral army, but from the same... No. I get this one and I win, hopefully. Finally. I'm in a war with who? This guy? Why? Where's the rest of my soldiers? We lost this. We'll get it back. Get him! Come on! Victory. Get up here. Which one was it I was converting? This one? Nothing? Thank you. Can we get on with this? Get him! I probably made this very, very difficult for myself. We come in here with a new religion and start pushing ourselves around. Oh, did I take some land here? No, that. I took this by myself. I just want these damn wars to stop so we can get some stability back. Get over here. Kick his ass again. Do it! Do it! Come on! Yes! Oh, we can get a hand reading. Great then. Again, open mind. You have spent many nights looking up in the night sky, tracking the movements of the celestial bodies. Over time, I noticed a pattern, and after days of analysis, I'm now confident in my prediction. The signs are clear. It's time for new beginnings and open minds. That's kind of vague. We're gaining money again, finally. Available perks. This guy? We just defeated him. And may a Sevenek attempt at improving my reputation, my incompetent chancellor has agreed to a treaty that cancels out parts of my old treaty with Count Shikan of Acrylic. Why did I choose this region? The way the Count sees it, He is free to declare war on me as he might wish. As he might wish. Leather bond secrets. My contacts have sent me a tome within, written in some strange code. The leather covers decorated with my master's symbols. I've only been able to decipher the first few pages so far, but they are deeply fascinating. I can't stress, you will not get secrets no matter how long it takes. Oh, I get money for this. Great, we'll do that. We don't care what it is. We took this recently. Why does he want me to invade down there? Ah, only 11 years. Holy crap. What now? How much did this... It was 500, wasn't it? Oh my god. Too much. Too much, man. One more? Right. Oh, he's good. Didn't I imprison someone? I can't remember where anything is. Succession vessels. She gets more. This costs 500 prestige. Could I go and take my stuff back? All of this. It's very small. Why is it so fast? These are different. We need some of this instead. What? Hi there. I would like my stuff back. Trade bossy. Am I the ruler? He needs an educator. That'll be me. I'm sending it to myself. What? Why did I let him go? He has such a small army, he wouldn't be a threat to me at all. I kick his butt like crazy. Already? That was fast. Lost demands. Thank you. So be it. And now they're back. And this guy. Guy S. Can get this. There you go. I want more. Domain limit. So if I build a castle, I would be able to have more domains. I'm guessing. A guild. The city provides all major guilders and burgers, families with ample locale to organize and practice their crafts. But seriously, can we build like a castle? This takes a gazillion. Yes. Could we go raiding? Where's my... I can't go raiding. I guess. Well, that'll be boring then. Nope. What ruler? That means this guy lost to this guy. Yeah. Cool. And he wanted me to fabricate on this. But he's allied to this guy. Why? The neighboring is both rich and prosperous, but can not conquer it without a cause of spellies. Sending your court chaplain or realm priest to fabricate a claim on it will give you the justification you need to go to war and take the title for your own. Prestige rank. These are old, you know. I don't know. A few. How many wives do I need? Took more land? I guess so. But how many spouses should I have? That would be nice to know. Weasley. No one likes me here. At first I thought the simple footman a fool for stepping into the training field, although Yu Xiao seemed no threat at first. It quickly became clear that he would be unable to stop his wild and vicious strike from hurting me. Sorry. Disarming him suddenly became a matter of life and death. I tried not to show my relief when his sword finally hit the ground. Join. We could use him as a champion. Right? This guy, I think. they all like weird. An answer to all situations. I understand you are interested in deepening our grasp on warfare, Mayor Sultan. Widens his stance as he approaches me. I might be able to help you see the battlefield in new ways. Sultan is well known for his mastery in all manner of varied tactics. If there was one who could help me understand, it would be him. Mentor. Yeah. Anything that helps. What about him? They're at war now. I have no allies. He has one, and he's too big. So that's a nope. This guy was also way too big. Or this guy was way, way, way too big. Come on, man. He said war with someone. Hello, guy. You guy, fabricate on him. This costs 90. Why? Be cheaper, please. I learned something. Naval speed, we're in the middle of a desert. This one. Assume his ins and outs of all manner of varied tactics. My final test is a mock battle against him to show what I have learned. But I haven't followed as to what Susan has been trying to teach me. Perhaps there are a few more things for you to learn. Sultan reaches down a hand to help me up from the mud. My troops put in a less than stellar showing. I must confess that he might be right. This is too hard. Show me it again. What? Yeah. Why are they raiding? Where are they from? We have... Our army is too small! These are small. He has no allies. Where's this from? We don't know. This guy we didn't like. Yes. Are we a what? See you done. I lose all my money. Now I can get the clear on this guy. My claims. I think not. That was a waste of time. Yes? Back. Convert face. Please control. Losing out to everyone. Seriously, man. Need my prestige to go up. Yes, I want to, but I can't. Can I make a class of spells on him then? Sink with a big. Why did he die? Stop dying! One more prestige instead. Steward. Nope. Reassign. those weasels. Happy. I used money on something I could fabricate, and now we couldn't invade him anyway. Because he has an alliance. But with someone I know. And why could I fabricate on these others? Not just throwing my money away now. Sure. Whatever you like. Not now, I'm doing something. How come these move so fast? Oh wait. What about my children? Are they Ari too? They are. Secondary bounces. Can have three? Holy crap. Statistic. And can we convert her? We can. Anyone else who's willing? Homely. Patient. I didn't convert. No? Why not? What's this hair to this? Now we got an ally. Missing 82. Can we just get some more? Please. And I want this to go up. Please, it's gonna take forever. Still can't. Nope, nope, nope. Getting close to a new one. Can we go on a hunt? Is that a thing? Nope. I'm missing 62. How expensive are these? This is slow going. Very slow going. How much do we need? 1,000! Come on. Do something else. Where's he at? Do that instead. War declared. What does he want? Oh, Jesus Christ. What does he want of Jinsko, which is where? This little one? Didn't I have some allies somewhere? Hello? I can't even mercenaries buy anyone. We ain't got no money, man. Why is he moving away? Now we'll be late for the party. What? Can't afford anything right now. Disband, come on. Cost him your money. Where the heck did everything go? I could, but I can't. Because this won't go up. Come on. Didn't I take this? No, I didn't. Where is he? Yes, this is this one. Oh, come on. This is less exciting than I had thought. Maybe I should just have been what do you call it? Astro. Then I could just go raid if I was low on money. This is just taking forever. Claim something, then we didn't claim some other things. Lazy, brave, content. We get her to convert. She will. She did. Hunt and feast cost 30% less. Interesting. Yes, she becomes brave. Anything that can get my... prestige up would be nice. I guess this one. What do they cost now? This one. Missing 109. And I'm missing 62 for a hunt. Yawn! So slow this man. I'm gonna take a short break. I was watching Sharp play with other children when I soon tried to push her over. Ward. Is she educating me? I took it all in stride and sat down to talk to Harrison instead. Oh, just keep forgiving. Eight years. Hey, you're my neighbor. Because we can't invade anyone. Stop taking our money. Why can't he raid us? This guy has 1,506 soldiers. This guy has 700. This guy has 900. He has 500. But we only have 1,400. Why can't we use all of them? If they're under our realm. I don't know. Tengri Neiman. And we are what? I Tangut. That's some funny names. Passionate gambler. What? Cheer him up. Teach him what I know about command. don't care. It's because I forget to educate them. Come on. Where are you going? It's a vassal war. Weasel war. Become impatient, what? More prestige. But where are they going? A dead war? I guess so. Crusades. Why? Becomes glorious. Why can't I get something that gets me more prestige? Hello? But where's he at now? Why? It's similar. What does he want? Which is where? This one. Stop calling allies. Why don't we have any allies? Seriously. Nelly, we got more prestige. We ain't got no money. If we capture his leader, then it's over for him. Which we are not gonna do. Now we have the prestige to go take this guy. At least. Can we actually get this guy? No. I have too many. Oh, Marshall. Thank you. Why does he have this many? This many? How far you're going? Yeah, whatever. I have the prestige to go after this guy. And down here too. At least. They have how many? This is still too. Need 500. Yeah, I can declare many wars. Why can't my vassals go take some land somewhere? Excellent. Also a big one. It's already mayor. What? This guy then. Yes. Why this in minus? Seriously. Burmese culture. What? Kids everywhere. But now we have an alliance at least, or two alliances with two big nations, I guess. So we can do stuff. We actually have three. My claims is what, this one? What about duchy? There's no allies! Or someone stole his land? Why should he be fired? Is this the one I could declare on? Why? My claims. There's nothing right now. Finally a war. Once we finish this, we will finish the stream, I think. Why didn't I put it down here? That was smart. Who is? Why? This guy. Are we there yet? Oh, come on. Do it. Go faster. Come on. This is taking forever. Really? So be it. Disband all. Where's my prison? Prisoners one, this guy. Negotiate release, demand conversion. And you will go. Did we gain down to? How many do they have? I don't know. Call this guy. Call this guy. Excellent. Excellent. Chancellor. The spymaster too. What the? What do I have? My wife. Then. You will come over here, thank you. That didn't count for anything. Where's my allies? Yellow. Come on, stop doing this. Come on. Get him. Get him faster. Get him! Get him! Get down here. Where's the other army? It's just them? Get him. They're going up here. Nope, now you go this way. Five. Thank you. Go after these. Get him! There's so much in debt right now. Where's my other ally? One is here and the other one is where? Can you guys go down here? Come on. Thank you. Yeah, come over here. Please do that. This one. Where are these from? They're doing nothing. And I'm heavily in debt. Debt. One more battle? It should be over. What? Should pay for the damages. I've got prisoners. Wait. Where's my thing? Seriously. Ooh. Another one. Can we get money out of him? Or a favor? Can we convert him? Why won't he? I don't want money. Give me some money. Give me your money. Start from the bottom. I would rather they convert because we will have less problems with them. They will not. a giant, isn't he? Yeah. Peasant leader. Maybe we'll recruit him. We need some champignons. What about her? She didn't want to. That's one way of getting a... my thing. Again? Jeez, man, we have... but we don't have that money, man. Can I do this? Yes. Alright, that has to be enough for today. That's a bit messy, bit slow in the start. I really need money now. Like a lot. Anyway, that's gotta be it for today. 2.5 hours. This just goes on and on. Anyway, see you next time, probably Wednesday. For some more. Maybe. A bit more exciting. This was a bit meh kind of thing. Hopefully with some more wars and some more gain of land. Now we can start doing stuff because we have allies who's powerful. And we won't lose land to this weirdo or up here or something. So see you next time. And peace out. And be nice to each other and stuff and thing. And thanks to people who show up in chat and stuff. Even though I don't really know how much. Or really know what the hell I'm doing. Anyway, bye bye and peace out. See you later. Probably Wednesday. Bye bye.